Okay, I'm just making a box to make a resin tile. So I've just got four pieces of tape. I've got four pieces of Perspex, and I'm just going to tape it together. Need two hinges like that. I tried double side tape, I tried tried silicone, but it didn't work. So I'm gonna do this. My tape for everything. And yes, I will get a texture down the side of my tile, but I'll just sand it off. If there's a better way to do this, I'd really like to know how to do it, if someone else has got a better way. Anyway, at this point in time, this is what I'm doing. Angles like that. So we kind of a rounded corner, you know. Okay. I'm just going to tap the bottom. So let me even where I go. Okay. Now I'm just going to close it off. We'll use these. And push it into the edge. Running a bead along it. I'm just going to push it in to the join there just to make sure. That should be airtight. All right, these are my Perspex molds that I've made, and I'm going to lay down a thick base layer of white, and I'm going to let that dry because I want to build up some height. Now this is the next day, and this is cured. These tiles are cured enough. We need to do another layer. So I'm going to mix up three colours. I'm just going to do mostly white. Tiles that I've made for my landscape it popped out really well out of the mold. I just pulled it off, which is good. The bottom came off okay, so I was a bit worried because I hadn't put any gel or anything or silicone at all, so it came off easily.